Hey everybody, welcome back. Today's featured guitar tone patch is none other than Richie Blackmore of Deep Purple. And we're going to cover the tone of Smoke on the Water. Everyone knows Smoke on the Water. I think that's a staple for any beginner guitarist. Now anyone can come up with this tone. You don't need this video to come up with that tone. It's pretty much just your gain on your amp. But these are my settings, so I just want to share them with you. So you can take it or leave it or enjoy it or lock it in. This is my Smoke on the Water tone that I came up with to emulate the album track, the original track. I'm using the Boss Eband JS10, which has the Boss GT100 effects processor already built into it. So I'm loaded with effects. And just go ahead and follow along on the screen and dial in the settings as close as you can. These are very simple, and we're let's get to it. If you have any questions or comments or feedback, leave them below. I'm going to be uploading several guitar tone patches this week. Then we're going to wrap it up with some George Lynch REH, and then crank out the Dokken and Lynch Mob lessons. Right now, we're going to do the Richie Blackmore tone. I'm tuning the standard E. Here's an open E and a low E. If you want to join me, okay, let's go ahead and begin. We're going to roll through these tones really fast. Less talk and more tone. Oh, remember this? What was that, Skid Row? And that concludes. I should do a Skid Row tone patch. Any requests? Okay, I'll just keep the Skid Row tone patch all to myself. Listen. Alright, let's go ahead and begin with the Richie Blackmore tone. Alright, this is a very simple tone. Again, everybody can do this tone on your own. This is just my tone, so if you want it, it's yours for free. Let's go ahead, we're going to choose an amp. I'm going to use a Marshall 1959. Alright, there it is, right there. Gain, I have mine at 107. We're going to roll through these settings, so follow along quickly. These are just mine. I'm happy with it. I locked it in, and this is my Richie Blackmore Deep Purple Vintage Tone. Effect level, I have mine at 80. Bass, I have it at 50. Now, see, if you don't have 50 there, that's 12 o'clock right there, okay? So whatever you have right there would be where I would have my bass at. Middle, I have it at 58. Again, these are my settings. Tweak them, lock them in. If you want to make them better, by all means, go for it. Middle, I have it at 58. Treble, I have mine at 41. Presence, I have been at 0, before and after. Pretty simple, right? Pretty simple. No big deal, no big deal. Alright, I do have a, on this setting, I don't have the compressor, but I do have a limiter. So we have a limiter effect. We're going to use that one. See the bottom right? I'm going to turn it off. And we'll turn it on in just a second. Let's go ahead and, with the limiter, I have my threshold at 39. Again, your results will vary. This will work good with a Telecaster single coil at the bridge or a Stratocaster single coil at the bridge also. So to get that Richie Blackmore vibe. Release, I have mine at 12. Tone, I have it at 0. And the effect level, I have that also at 25. Before and after, the limiter. Let's go ahead and turn the limiter on. Not bad, huh? Okay, we're going to go ahead and get rid of that buzz. We're going to go to the noise gate. See there, I have all my overdrive distortion effects right there. We don't need any of it. We're going to get the gain just alone from the amp. So go ahead and switch that off. I don't need it. It's off right now. The noise gate. I'm going to put my noise gate at 55. Alrighty. This is it without with the noise gate. I do have EQ on my effect. You don't need EQ if you don't want to have it. I just have it on mine, so it sounds good without it, and it sounds good with it. But I do have EQ for mine, so let's go into the EQ. Low gain, I have it at 0. High gain, I have it at 0. Level, I have that at 0. The low mid frequency, I have this at 800. Low mid Q, I have mine at 1. I'm reading off my notes. And the low mid gain, I have that at plus 3. That's all fine and dandy. High mid frequency, I have this at 4.00. High mid Q, I have mine at 1. And the high mid gain, I do have it at 0. Lastly, the low cut, high cut, I have both at flat. So fortunately, that nothing changed there because I'm overriding a comp tone. Next, we're going to add some reverb, and we're done. We have no modulations. These are all my modulations. There's no effects on this. So we're going to take that off. I have no delay. If you had delay on, I don't know about it. I don't think there was any delay on that tone. So I have no delay on this tone either. And real quickly, we're just going to add the reverb. You can play whatever reverb you want to. I'm using ambient reverb. These are all my reverbs. Plate, hall, room, ambient. Now, if you guys have the Line 6 Helix or Fractal Audios and all that stuff, you must have a gazillion reverb. So play with your reverb. Whatever which one you want to use is fine by me. I'm using ambient reverb. The reverb time, I have mine at 2.3. See, we're almost done with this tone patch. The high cut, I have it at 2.5. And the effect level, I have it at 47. Before and after the reverb, and we're done. Here you go. No reverb. Alright, let's go ahead and turn the reverb on, and we're going to wrap this Ritchie Blackmore Smoke on the Water Deep Purple tone. Here we go. Go ahead and lower the guitar volume. Simple, easy to do, Ritchie Blackmore Smoke on the Water, Deep Purple Tone. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below. Thank you all for all the new subscribers, blah. Go ahead and hit that notification bell. This way you'll know when I upload videos. I'll be uploading videos regularly each week. So click that little bell, hit subscribe, and thank you so much for watching this video. Again, any requests for tones, leave them below, and I will get to them as soon as I can. Now stay tuned for another guitar tone video patch upload. Thanks everyone, I'm Tony, and I'll see you folks real soon.